so having slipped away, I walk the floor and watch the door, and in between I drink my coffee. It's driving me crazy that I'm waiting for my baby when he comes.